Can you believe that I'm standing in just 1 year's worth of growth of birch and aspen? That's because last fall, Wildlife Habitat Program staff worked with contractors to mulch back gray birch and aspen that was past its young forest prime. 22 acres was treated here at the Deer Hill Wildlife Management Area in Brentwood. In the future, we're going to be breaking up this area in 2/3. Mowing a third of it 5 years from now, another third 10 years from now, and the last third 15 years from now, doing this 15-year rotation from here on out. That'll make sure that there's always some young forest habitat in its prime to benefit a lot of young forest wildlife, including things like blue-winged warblers, indigo buntings, prairie warblers, and of course, grouse and woodcock. The Wildlife Habitat Program, your wildlife lives here.